Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and you're all very welcome. We're going live here in Mullingar. We've got the suit on and we're at the Arts Centre. And on Sunday night, the Bachelor's competition is on, and the Bachelor, the Westmeath Bachelor, will be picked on Sunday. Now, we're going to go inside and have a chat with the gang, but I'm going to pretend that I'm on the wrong night. And hello there, how's it going? Very busy place as well. Listen. Boom, boom. Give us one bong. No bong, must be quarter. Yes, we are, we're coming to you live, and what we're going to do is we're going to pretend that's the wrong night, and I got the nights wrong. But it's on Sunday night, the main event, so it's going to start on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. We're going to get some information when we go in from the main people who are organising the event, the Westmeath Bachelors Festival 2020. So we're going in, as I said, folks, and seeing what the story is. So we're pretending that we're on the wrong night. Hope I get this right. Now. So this is happening. It's all action. And lights are very low, but not to worry. This is all the acts that are going to be on. And as I said, as it starts on Friday. So as I said, we're going in, folks, and we're going to see what the story is. As I said, the Arts Centre is a vibrant place here in Mullingar, and a lot of different rooms and different things are going on. And the ladies are actually making sure that the place is spick and span, especially for the event itself. So, to mind the whole lot. Okay. So we're just going to go in and see. As I said, they're organising it here at the moment. The seats are out and they're organising. Woo! So they're putting them through their paces here. No one has their suit on. I got the night wrong, it seems. It's rehearsal time, it's rehearsal time. So maybe you can go up and get killed off this stage. Boys are getting Shane. Shane, how's it going?
Are we live?
We are live, Shane.
You prepare me,
Ray. We're coming to you live from the stage of the Arts Centre. Yeah. Shane, tell us, you have some bachelors in.
We do, have a look, here they are, here's some of them.
Ray, how are you doing, Ray?
Guys, we're live on Facebook.
Fantastic, lads. Shane, before we could have a little chat with the boys, we go, tell us a little bit about the event, the build-up to it, the last 2 years, 3 years is coming on. Mm. So it has come to fruition, and we're starting on Friday night. What's going to happen on Friday night?
Right, so massive weekend here in Mullingar this weekend. The Westmeath Bachelor Festival is back. We have a full-scale music festival happening in Blackhall Car Park behind the Arts Centre County Council buildings. Here in the centre of town, we have Gavin James, the academic, Nathan Carter. Huge lineup, something for everyone all
is
weekend.
Is this indoor or outdoor?
Outdoor. Outdoor is an outdoor open-air festival. We're going to have food stalls, we're going to have a bar, it's a whole, an entire setup. And then we have, of course, what we're here tonight practicing, we have the return of the Westmeath Bachelor competition. And we have some serious judges. We have Louis Walsh, Duren Garrahy, Anne Doyle, and Nathan Carter, who are going to be sitting on these stools here.
Hello, lads. Hello, how's it going?
Sunday night, and I'm going to be presenting along with Sarah Jane Foster, who's hiding, which is very strange. It's not a bit like her. Sarah, come down and say hello.
Sarah, how's it going?
So good, Ray. Welcome to the Arts Centre.
Brilliant. Tell us, you've been very busy yourself. Your career has just gone stone mad.
Yeah, thank God. RT are taking a good shine to me, thank God. So I'm actually on air in the morning. So I'm on live with Jennifer Zamparelli at 9:40 in the morning, talking everything Midlands. And of course, getting a plug in of The Bachelor.
You better.
Absolutely, yeah, exactly.
Now, are you going to be on stage as well on the night, or what's your position?
Yeah, so myself and Shane are actually presenting the show on Sunday. We're so looking forward to it. We've been rehearsing all week, and it's great to get to see the lads on stage now tonight as well.
Brilliant. Well, I'm going to have a quick chat with the lads, and then I'm going to let you all loose.
Fire away.
So, starting off with contestant number one. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Dennis Cronin. How's it going?
From where, Dennis?
I'm originally from Cork, but I'm living in Galway, so I think I'm a bit of a blow into this competition.
Excellent. And what's the best thing about this competition? If you won this competition, where and how would you feel?
Oh, I'd be delighted. I'd be over in Spain on holidays, so I'd be delighted.
If you can win us...
Yeah, they've promised me a trip if I do win anyway.
You're confident you're going to win?
No, whoever does win is heading off on a holiday to, is it Ibiza, lads, isn't it?
Ibiza, yeah.
How did you get involved?
I just saw it on Instagram, and I just thought it'd be a bit of crack, and so far so good anyway. I'm after meeting loads of sound lads as well, so it's been good crack.
Legend. Moving on to the next contestant, number two. Hello, what's your name? Where do you come from?
Robert O'Reilly from Enfield.
Enfield, you travelled a long way.
Travel a long way, Ray.
How did you get involved?
Just saw it advertised, a bit like Dennis, and so I just throw my name into the hat. No, one or two other people involved as well.
No, leave that. That's class.
And decided to give it a go. So it's going to be a bit of crack.
Brilliant. Have you got the suit ready?
Suit is ready. Might not match up to yours now, Ray, but I'm trying.
I was going to say that I had the wrong day, but I didn't say it. I sort of, the plan was, I told everyone that I was on the wrong day. I forgot about that, and then we carried on. Anyway, fair play to you.
All good.
Next contestant.
See you later, Ray.
Legends, another legend.
How's things?
The taxidermist specialist.
Right.
Yes, the fox is in the gap. Hello, sir, how's it going?
Sure, I'm not too bad.
Good.
The last time
we met, we were out in your place.
Yeah, nearly got stuffed, you did.
Mr. Fox, what are you going to do in this competition? How are you going to win this?
I don't know. People said that I was up for it. I'm up for a bit of crack anyway, so... It is what it is. I'm going to give it a lash and see what happens, you know.
I know, and you're a great man to talk, because we talked the last time, and I couldn't get a word in edgeways. So no. I wish you well, sir.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Fox, next, moving on. Hello, sir. Hello. What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, yep. From where?
From New York.
My God.
Yeah.
When did you arrive?
Saturday morning.
And how'd you get to Mullingar?
My mom grew up here and knows a lot of people here.
Last
so.
Job. Connection to the town.
Yep, pretty much.
What's your mother's name?
Teresa. Teresa Austin back then.
Austin. Where did she live in Mullingar, do you remember?
She was over in Dysart.
Dysart, excellent. Yep. Well, any of the Austins are looking in from Dysart, he's home.
Yeah.
The spy is home. So what's your name again?
Brian.
Brian, the life of Brian in Mullingar.
Yeah.
So how are you going to win this competition, Brian?
Well, I'm hoping to be a little different, considering I'm, not from around.
Not from around. I think the women will come the big time. I think it'll be huge for you.
Well, I suppose we'll find out.
So, to win it, what does it mean to you? Heading back to New York's going, I'm the Wesley Bachelor.
I mean, it'd be great. It's definitely going to be a tough competition. Everyone's real cool, and they've been, real friendly. So, if it wins, then it'll be nice. I feel like I've connected with home a little more.
Legend. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Our New York representative. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Paddy Garrity, right?
Paddy Garrity. Where are you from?
Terrace Pass.
Oh, on the pass.
On the pass.
Turns past, they have a ladies' football team.
They haven't heed yet. You're out there one morning with us.
That's right, and I think there's a big gig coming up soon, isn't it?
There is, the 2nd of July, yeah. Garrett Brooks is playing in the Esker in.
Well, it's not Garrett now himself.
No, a tribute band.
That's right. Now, I believe there's tickets for sale as well, but apart from that, you can win 2 tickets if you enter the competition.
That's it, yeah, that's 100%.
Right. How are you going to win this competition? This one, Friday.
Potluck.
Potluck.
Yeah.
Are you going to talk your way through or fight your way through?
We'll see what happens anyway. If you want to know, folks, find out on Sunday night there now, and we'll hopefully put on a show for you.
There you are, Thomas Flynn, the man's in town. Thank you very much. It's not Thomas Flynn, it's Tom Smaher I'm talking about. A local legend, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, sir.
What's the crack? You're looking very well in that suit.
Well, thank you very much. I said I was going to come in and say I got the wrong night, but I forgot when I got in. I got so excited, the whole scene that was going on here.
You're going to come Sunday?
I hope so.
I hope so, too.
I hope to interview everyone.
No, you're doing a good job here. Sure, it's a great bunch of lads, and sure, everyone's a winner, as I just say. You know, there's
everyone's
13.
Everyone's a winner,
that's
baby.
It. You're that's bearing the true. Tunes to me, Ray.
Tell us, he's still flying airplanes.
Still flying airplanes, working hard. Still on them, and they're all keeping well out in Delvin. A big shout out to everyone in Delvin, Raharney, Castle Pollard, Collinstown, Mullingar, all across Midlands, Castletown.
Great story about this man. This man's an entrepreneur in his own right, but he started off selling ice cream.
That's right, yeah.
Where?
At Loch Lane.
Loch Lane at the cut.
On an ice cream bike. That's right.
An ice 35, cream bike.
It was, we were in pounds at the time, 35p. And then we put the flake in it and a bit of syrup sauce, 50p. And Ray, the ice cream is still showing a bit.
You might get on that bicycle. So there you are, folks, coming to you live from the Arts Centre. This is the boys. They're putting them through the paces tonight. And I'm going to try and get out of here. I hurt my leg recently, so I'm afraid to go down that stairs. Going to go full. But look, guys, thanks a million. Thanks. And the very, very best to you all. Bye. Have a good one. Bye. God bless. Bye-bye. Thanks, there you are, folks, getting out the back door of the Arts Centre. And it's going to be a huge event. I really think if you haven't got tickets yet, get your tickets. I'm not too sure about if the seats, there's enough seats for everyone. But that's it, we're coming to you from the Arts Centre. My name is Ray Dolan, from Mullingar, in Mullingar, promote what's good and great about our town, our people and our business, and the Westmead Bachelors Festival coming up this week, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Bye for now.